sorry. What was it you guys were calling for? Oh, what's wrong?
I'm gonna be sick.
I'm gonna be sick.
I need something.
Okay, hold on. Give me one moment. It's okay. Oh, no, honey, be careful. You're gonna fall. Careful. No.
I need my pain pill. I'm in a lot of pain
right now. Oh, sure. There's no pain medication. That can get you some pain medication. Oh, be careful. Okay, give me one moment. Stay put, okay, hon? Okay, I'll get you some medication for that, okay? Okay, we'll put this away here. Right, okay, just lean back. Oh, there's nothing there. There's nothing there. Just stay put. Okay? Lean back. It's okay. Don't get... You're gonna fall. You're gonna fall. Okay? Yeah. Careful.
Good job. It was great to see that you remembered to wash your hands before entering and exiting the patient room. You also had clean hands prior to entering the clean utility room, which was fantastic. That is often a missed moment. Just remember, wash your hands in between patients even when it's busy. If it is an emergency, use your clinical judgment. Thanks for participating. Let us know if you have any feedback.
So let's just go over the questions that you've answered.
Mm-hmm.
So the first one you got right.
Okay.
The second one you also got right. The third one you did, the third and fourth one was not right. So the patient curtain is actually a neutral.
Oh, okay.
And the scanner is also considered neutral.
Oh, good to know.
Yeah. But great job.
Thanks.
You're welcome.